Yo, what's up, family? It's your boy, Double A Nine Skills, and what's up with the Booyah Nation? Today I'm going to be showing you the first team that I'm going to be trying to get on FIFA 15. Now, I am going to do a Portuguese League team, and the reason I'm doing a Portuguese League team is because they're always pretty cheap. So I'm going to show you the team I'm going to try to run, and I think I'm going to run a 3-4-3. Now, obviously, I believe getting these players will cost minimum, very little when the game first comes out, and I'm going to be opening up so many packs that I'm pretty sure I'll be able to put this team together easy. Now, I want to say this real quick. I apologize for my voice and stuff. I am still fighting this dumbass cold, and it just won't go away. But either way, I'm going to be doing a Portuguese League team, and yes, Nani now is in the Portuguese League. I'm going to be running a 3-4-3, and this team will be super cheap, and I think will be extremely fun to play with. So I'm going to play Nani at the right wing position, and on the other side of Nani, I'm going to play Nicolas Gaitan. He's a left wing for Benfica. Also has 4-star skills, I believe. Does Nani still have 5-star skills, or is he only a 4-star skiller? I'm not really sure. I guess we can click here real quick and check it out. Does it show? It doesn't show. All right, so don't really know about Nani yet, but what we do know is that Nani is either going to be a 4- or 5-star skiller. Gaitan will be a 4- or 5-star skiller. And at the striker position, if he's as good as he's always been, we're going to be running Mr. Jackson Martinez. And if he's as good as he is in all the FIFAs, then we know we're going to have a solid team with these front three right here. Gaitan, a lot of pace, has a good shot on him from what you can see there. Nani's always good in the game. And Jackson Martinez is usually a monster. Now, I'm looking over here because I kind of have the team lineup that I wanted. At the CM position, I believe I'll run something like this. The Benfica man, Enzo Paris, very good player. As you can see, 80 pace. They've upgraded him a lot in this game. His pace went up a lot, I believe. I think he was like a 78 maybe in the last game. His shooting's still decent. He has a good pass on him, dribbling. Enzo Paris could be actually one of the better players in this game when it comes to the Portuguese League. I definitely think that he'll be a solid fit. Now, everything about this team looks good except for the defense. William Carvalho will be my CDM that plays CM. Now, I don't understand how they made William Carvalho so slow. I'm not sure if they watched him play or not in real life. He's not a 59 paced player, but he has great defense on him. He has great heading. So I decided that I would run him and Enzo, have like a defensive type player and someone who could pass the ball. I feel like this would be a really, really good fit for the midfield. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll change William Carvalho, but again, for the money that I'm going to pay for this team when FIFA first comes out, I think it will be super cheap, and I think it's going to be so much fun to play with. The reason I'm running a 4-3, a 3-4-3, I mean, I should say. Hey, yo, why is it not coming up? Yo, why is Kudazm not coming up? Hello? 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 Yo, why is Kudazm not coming up? Kudazma. There we go, baby. All right, bam. Kudazma right there, the Porto man. Again, he's going to be a 4- or 5-star skiller. He used to be a 5-star skiller back in the day in FIFA. My bad, just smacked my mic. He used to be like a 5-star skiller in FIFA back in the day. But Kudazma, Nani on the right wing. Gaitan. And who's my other left mid? My other left mid was going to be Christian Tello. Yeah, baby. I think it's going to be Christian Tello. I mean, there's a lot of different options, but I believe Christian Tello will be my other. Why is this not working? Another thing that's not working. Is this real life right now? Christian Tello will be my left wing or my left mid. Maybe flip Gaitan. Let Christian Tello play in front of Gaitan because he has more pace than him. But as you can see, Gaitan, Christian Tello, Nani, Kudazma, the wings are going to be deadly. I might change out William Carvalho for someone like, there's a lot of different options, you know. There's someone like Casemiro. There's a lot of different options at CM when it comes to the Portuguese League. You also have Adrian, who's a cam, so you could play him at CM. But this is where it gets a little bit tricky. See, I'm going to run Luizão at the center back position. And you're probably like, wait, what the hell did you just say? You're going to run who? Who are you going to run? Luizão. Now, yeah, yes, Luizão only has 39 pace, but I believe deep down in my heart that Luizão is going to, in the middle of two defenders, he'll be okay. I feel like he's that player that's slow, but he's just so damn good. Like, remember Vidic in the beginning of FIFA 14? He was slow, but he was really good. Obviously, he didn't have 39 pace, but also 39 pace, I just don't understand. How can you make a player suck that bad and be that slow? Luizão is probably one of Benfica's bright things in their defense, and he's not that slow in real life, so that kind of pisses me off. The next guy I'm going to be running is actually the guy from the Netherlands, and he played really, really great in the World Cup. He had a fantastic World Cup, to be honest with you. I think it's spelled E-N-D-I. Did I do that right? Yeah, there we go, baby. I think it said Indy. I think that's how it said. I'm not really sure. But Martins will be the center back beside Luizong. He's only a 75 overall, but he does have a lot of pace, which helps me with Luizong's slow ass. And the other guy I was going to run is a guy that is only a silver, but he seems to be okay. Now, I've never played with him in a FIFA. I've never really even heard much about him. He's a Spanish man, 71 overall pace, or 73 overall, 71 pace. So the left right back and the right back will make up for Luizong. Luizong's good at in the air, so hopefully if he could just stay in the middle, I won't suffer a lot of goals. Hopefully with William Carvalho dropping back, I feel like this defense should be able to, you know, stop a lot of goals. And I feel like this team is going to be cheap and a good move. In goal, I'll play my boy that just signed for Benfica, yet to play a game, but I'll play my man Julius Cesar. So this is going to be my team, man. This is the team I'm going for in the beginning of FIFA 15. I feel like it's going to be cheap. I feel like it's a team I could win a lot of games with. The only thing I'm scared of is the fact that it's a 3-4-3. But besides that, this is what I'm going to go for. Nani, Curazmo, William Carvalho, Enzo Paris, Christian Tello, Gaitan, Jackson Martinez. I feel like that midfield and that attack could help me score a lot of goals. I don't know. I probably suffer a lot of goals with that slow-ass defense. But that Portuguese league team looks pretty sick in the front. If I don't want to use Jackson Martinez, I could use Lima, Ether. Maybe I could change it to a 4-1-2-1-2 and run Jackson Martinez and Ether. I don't know. In the beginning of FIFAs, I always go for a cheap team. And this, I think, will be a very, very cheap team. Let me know in the comments down below what you do. Do you try to get the best players right away, or do you start with a bad team and then try to work your way up? This is the team I'm going to shoot for. Once I get this team, I feel like I'll start getting some victories. Once I start getting some victories, I'll be able to make some coins. And once I make coins, I'll be able to upgrade my team. So this is what I'm going for. This is my goal team. And once I have it, I'll squad build it and let you know if I think it's good. Let me know in the comments down below what team you're going to go for first, what league. I also thought about doing a video of where I thought to tell you what league I think, in my opinion, will be the strongest league this year to do a squad on. But then I don't know if you guys want to see that. But if you guys would like to, for me to give my opinion on what league I think is going to be the strongest league in foot this year, let me know in the comments down below. Or just hit a big old thumbs up and I could do that for you. But this is squad I'm going to run with. Let me know in the comments down below what you're going to run with. Or send me some foot links of what you're going to run with. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please smash a big old thumbs up. Also, make sure to subscribe. It's been your boy Skills. You know I love you, right? High five, baby. I'm out of here. Booyah.